everybody, it's me coming to you in Ultra HD. Hi, it's me, your favorite hot pink space alien from Planet Noth. Don't mind the encoding errors. I have ARK open already, so it's making everything run like shit, of course. But hello, Zagger. All the love to you as well. Hello, Stampathy. Hello, Cobb. Hey, Rena, is the GoFundMe still up? No, it's not. It's not. If you'd like to fund me for any reason, you can donate here or you can subscribe or I think that's pretty much all the options. But I'm fine now. My sister moved out, so there's no worries anymore. Hopefully I'm not muted. Okay, no, I'm good. Hello. Okay, let me open up the most precious of wizards. Gotta get the wizard out. If you want to go fund me, go to my website, olivegarden.com. Bro, I had Olive Garden breadsticks for the first time ever over the Christmas break. And I gotta tell you, they're fucking delicious. I get the hype. Tumblr was right. Tumblr's always right. I want the wizard more prevalent. There we go. That's the wizard I know. Friend owes me money, so I'll send him to your donos then. Oh, Cobb, that's sweet. Why don't you just keep the monies for yourself? I appreciate, though. Cape it. Okay, so now it's time to get into the game. So I'm heartbroken. My fucking bird died twice. So now we gotta attempt to make sure that my next bird doesn't die immediately after getting it. All the friends deserve all the monies. This is true. All the friends do deserve all the monies, which is why all the friends should keep the monies they get. Oh, I should repair my house a bit. But you know what? We're gonna live large and strong. It's completely fine. Nothing bad'll happen. You guys are being crazy. Oh, I forgot what I look like. Oh, that's human. But fuck. That's just, damn, he's beard. Oh, he's got a beard now. Oh my goodness. He's got a beard now. We're gonna have to cut that off later. Alright, so let's attempt to find a burb. I keep wanting to scroll on the hotbar, but it doesn't scroll on the hotbar, it just scrolls in and out. Hello, have any of you seen a bird, perchance? I gotta turn the music down, I can't think. I can't think, it's too loud. There we go. Cause I like care about you or something. Oh, thank you, Cobb. Man, I need more time in my life. I'm sorry, Zagger. Just simply quit your job and become hobo. No, I'm kidding. What's the weird mountain logo on the screen? Oh, that's cause I closed Discord. Let me hide that. There we go. It's reactive images. It's just being a little baby. I had to close Discord so that there's less programs open at once, because otherwise my game will fucking blow up. Ew, Cobb cares about people. Gross. I know, it's so hashtag cringe, hashtag based. Both cringed and based at the same time. Oh, to care for another human, how humiliating. That's a weird looking dog. Ooh, yeah. Of course I care. This group of weird people is the best. I do agree with that. Y'all are the best weird people I've ever met. I love the weird peoples. They bring me joy. They make my heart soar. Like a bird. A bird I must obtain. Alright, we're gonna find a fucker. It's so foggy. Fog, go away. It's too foggy. It's dangerous out here. Alright, let's try. Ooh, I cleared the water. I can fucking jump, man. Running speed is where it's at. Can pretty much outrun anything that tries to kill me. That's a good feeling. At least I think I can. Famous last words, so to speak. College, but close enough. I wanted to make all my friends in WWE 2K22. I started, but so many still to do. Well, good luck in your endeavor. That sounds like quite the, I'm not sure a word to use in this situation. Sounds like quite the endeavor. Yes, that's the one I'll use. I challenge you to a match. World War Evil 2022. Yeah, I love old school wrestling. Ain't enjoyed it lately, though. Oh, Cobb is also into wrestling. I don't know if you know this. Perhaps you do, I'm sure. Cobb got me into some wrestling stuff for a little while there as well. Because he was showing me the dark side of the ring. And, bro, those episodes are interesting as fuck. Like, pro wrestlers be getting up to some shit. It's fucking wild. Their stories. There's one! He's on the ground. Alright, let's make this jump, huh? Whee! Propels me forward. Hopefully this bird stays on the ground. Oh, no! Oh, okay, there's one on the ground still. Hello, my little friend. No! No! My one bola! You son of a bitch! This is what I get for coming underprepared. Oh, and I got fucking itchies coming after me. One a day. Please leave me alone. I will hide in the crevices here. While I see what I need to craft a bola. Fiber, hide, stone, thatch. Just everything. Just need a little bit of everything. Okay. Got some stone. Getting some flint. Oh, I got some metal. And I don't see any... I do see hide here. Hello. Goodbye. Sorry, I need your flesh. I need your fleshy carapace. Yes, hello. You're all going to die. I'm sorry. I don't remember how much leather I need, but when I have dodos to murder, by God, I will not separate the horde. Yes, give me your flesh. Oh, this one was pretty looking. I was about to say, wow, I love the red on the blue, but then I remembered the red is blood. Die. Thank you. Using every part of the body, I promise. Bola. I need fiber and thatch. I don't know if I'll be able to get fiber and thatch here. Here's some thatch. Okay. And then I need fiber, which I definitely can't get here. There's no little plants. Alright. A little compy on this island. Oh! Two compies! Get fucked, you little rodents. You little sea rodents. Wee. Okay. Hold on, let me see what chat is saying here. What is happening? Yeah, watch a Jeff Hardy compilation and all will become clear. Bro, that dude died like 2 months after I showed you that episode. Holy fuck! I thought he was already dead, to be honest. I don't know people, but when two buff men are hugging and pushing each other, I am looking disrespectfully. How could you not? Gotta look at the cracks. WWE has too much bro culture around. It's quite gross, not gonna lie. Yeah, I've noticed that. It is quite gross. But it doesn't mean you can't still enjoy it from the sidelines. Well, I mean, who am I to say? I don't know. I'm not into wrestling or anything, so I can't speak on it. Alright. All of this for a bird that's probably not even going to touch down over there again. But I can craft a bola. Okay, let's see. Let's see if we see any on the ground. No. Do you look like you're going to touch ground again anytime soon? Not particularly. Maybe. Come down! Come down from there! Oh, he's listening! He's listening! Run for your life! Oh, I need to get a bird. I need to get a bird. We're going to get this bird. Oh, he fucking landed in the water, little idiot. Come back down! I just need to tie your feet together and kidnap you so you can be my mobile slave. Please, begging. Come back down. Did I say slave? I meant best friend. My best friend. Come down here. Come down now. Okay, well, that was fruitless. Fucking idiot bird landing in the idiot water for dumb bitches. I don't know why I got so aggressive there. It felt wrong. Okay, compies. Compies, I've had enough of your shenanigans. Die, perish. Oh, there's three of them! Oh, this is getting worse by the minute. Ooh, got one of them down. Die. I wish compies had prime meat, but I guess they're like little... They're rodents of the, rodents of ARK. Rodents of the dinosaur age. I'm sorry, but you know I had to do it. Oh! Woo! Swoop. Yes. Okay. Ooh, this one's a lady. A level 3 lady, but it's a lady all the same. Hopefully I don't kill it before it goes to sleep. Yes! Put some meat in there. Can I take my Mola back? Ooh, I can! I was like, what's happening? Why is the earth shaking? I'm being fucking attacked by a penguin. Well, now the penguin has to die. No, you started this fight. It's gonna end. You started it. It's over. We're doing this. This is happening. I don't like seeing the other ones above head. Those fuckers are so annoying. Don't make me murder you, because I'll fucking do it. Mobile slave, listen. This just in, Jingle crafted Ebola. I did. I unfortunately emitted a biohazard across the nation. It is my fault. I am the reason all bad things happen, for I am the one who opened Pandora's box. Sorry, humans. Teehee. What are you saying? Okay. TNJ. The screams are scaring my salad. Please do it more. I wanted to cower in fear. Good. Make them die. I will definitely be screaming in terror as time goes on. Currently, things are going well. Except for that little fucker, but we'll see what happens. I don't know how well getting another bird is, because every single time I've gotten a bird, there's been a spawn of some evil demon. I swear to God, if that little fucker comes to fight. Although there's a good mix of them here, which is good, because we will eventually need organic polymer, and they're the only things that give organic polymer that I remember. I know something else must, but I can't remember what else does it. What the fuck? I'm on mobile and I just got a sidebar. Sidebar ad? That's disgusting. Twitch has been really doing a lot of shit that I don't agree with lately. Like, I know the ads are technically for my benefit, but they don't really benefit me. And I'd rather just not have them on at all. So I hate that they are not only making it more ads, but... they're making more ads, yes. So Charlie the Third. Let's go, Charlie. Come along. Come along now. We have a long journey back home, my love. A long journey of which you may not make it back, but that is your burden to bear and my cross to lick, I guess. Just lick it in the air. Honestly, I like the sidebar ads, much less intrusive than pausing the whole fucking stream. Hey, Jingle, right? First stream in a while. Yeah, it's been I've been on and off, personally. And then, I know that my on and off meant people got discombobulated as far as my thing goes. There are so many flippin' compies. Bro, get off the ground. I swear, if you get killed by a compie, I will lose my fucking mind. I will fucking lose my shit. I will go fucking insane. I mean, more than already, I guess. Alright, this time you're gonna live. This time is gonna be fine. Oh, first things first, I'm the realist. Second things second, change your behavior, goddammit. You're not attacking nothing. Passive. Ah! I did that just in the nick of time. Although I could have used some help killing one of these guys. I hate them. I hate them. Four. Maybe it's best to try knocking him out. Oh, there's two of these wee fuckers. I swear to God, if Dilos are the reason my bird dies this time, I will actually lose my shit. I will lose my shit. Close. And repair. Okay. What? Oh, it's my bird. Okay. I was getting alarmed for a second. There we go. Take the birdie saddle. Hello, bird. Ah! I forgot about you little fuckers. Ugh. How you been? So good! Been doing so great! Unironically, I have actually been doing pretty good. Things are coming up Brina, which is always a delight. Or coming up Jingle, I suppose. Who am I? No one knows! Except for, like, five people down at the corner street market. They know. They know. Ah, you two little sons of bitches. Where's Charlie? Hello, Charlie. Oh, my saddle's in the other bag. Whew! Back up, you fuckers! You little fuckers broke my leggy. Whatever, I'll let them kill me. Saddle. Woo! Okay, hopefully they don't fight my bird, because he's now on passive and they can just kill him. Oh, and I can't respawn at my bed. We've got a lot of hopes and oh, it's one of those pretty tech ones. I would love to pick you up, but unfortunately right now I cannot. I have to go save a bird. I have no clue where I am. And I think it's time to bring my movement speed up higher. You know, the faster I get, the less fast it feels like I go, but I'm actually running fucking insanely fast. Usually when I play the game vanilla, I'll do 130 movement speed, which is faster than most raptors. So I must be going pretty fast, but it just doesn't feel like it. Yes, give me the supply crate. Hello? Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, it's a gator. Holy mother of pearl. Hopefully I don't lead him towards my base. Okay. Alright. Everything's fine. Everything's gonna be fine. ARK evolved, I see. Yes, indeed. Charlie! I can't believe it! Charlie the Third is dead! Is this just gonna keep happening? This is not on purpose. I can't possibly have made this happen on purpose, but yet this is happening over and over and over again. Why? Where the fuck did he die so I can grab the saddle? What the fuck? You little rodents, you fucking piece of shit. You killed my bird and now you're coming back to kill me again? This is so frustrating. It's only just started. I have no clue where the saddle is. And I can't respawn at my fucking bed. Well, let me see what you guys are saying. I know who you are. You're secretly Russell Westbrook III, an American professional basketball player for the Los Angeles Lakers. Yes, indeed. I only put points in speed. Oh, purple. You are based in Pog and all of the positive adjectives. A speed brother, indeed. Both of us, we get along. I would love to play ARK with some homies sometime. Not Russell Westbrook. I don't know who that is. F. Charlie the Third. Yes, Big Sedge. You should make clothes. I had clothes, but I keep dying. This is like Lisa Simpson with snowballs. Exactly. This is giving me the urge to play again and become depressed. Brother, you could not have put it into better words. Yes, do it. Play with me. Play with me in my evil sin den. Protect yourself. Yes, we're going to attempt to protect ourselves. Where the hell did you leave Charlie? Charlie just died. So, I'm getting real sad about it. I would be down for ARK once I'm settled if you want. Hell yeah, gamer! I got it free on Epic Games, but I don't have it installed. ARK Party! Oh god, well if you don't have it installed, it's gonna take like 10 years to install. But, that is not my problem. That's someone else's problem. Okay, I don't know where I live. I know there's an alligator along the way. Right here's about, I believe. Oh god. I have no idea where that fucking alligator went. See you later, alligator! I love that game, by the way. By the way. God, something killed the little bastards that I apparently can- Ah! I just got burnt! I can't see shit! Ooh, 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 ooh! Jump in, jump in, jump in, jump in, jump in. No, not on my watch. Also, I am using a cheat. The only cheat I'm using is, to turn it back to daylight. Because I fucking hate the nighttime. These little assholes are fucking... Hello? How many of those did I have? 3. I died 3 times in a row. We would love to play with you, Jingle Riot. Oh, hello. Is that unsavory? Fuck, I should get that started then. My computer isn't even set up right now. Oh, big FCs. Poor Charlie. I know! The third Charlie died immediately. This is like my curse. The first time, he survived for a hot minute. And then a fucking, I can't remember what they're called. One of the bigger dinosaurs, a Carno. A Carno came up and killed my bird. Then the second time, 2 fucking raptors came up and killed my bird. And now this time, it was just 2 pathetic little dilos because I put the fucking bird on passive so it wouldn't fucking attack the big dinosaurs. But then it got killed by little dinosaurs. So this has been going fantastically. I run a server for ARK and man, you would hate it. Why? Why would I hate it? Also, who the fuck are you? You speak to me like you know me. Oh, I need the rotten meat, actually. Can I have my rotten meat back? I wish you could melt these down into, like, metal or something so they're not just useless. All my shit's getting fucked up and it's pretty not cool. I don't like that they're doing all of this shit. It's true. But no, I don't want to do that. I don't want to get away from me. Can I make another bola? No. Okay. I need a bola, please. A bola. I need the bola. Okay. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. I did just get a ghillie chest plate. Oh, put the polymer in there. Metal in here. Nothing going there. And brrr, boop, 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 boop. Oh, I'm already full of- Whoa! It actually kept my prime meat going. I could harvest some compies. Mm. You want me to release the gnomes? That I can do. Gnomes. Cobb, do you have a particular color you like out of red, green, and blue? I don't have it installed either, but since I'm gonna be offline for a while, not an issue. Fair enough. I run a server for- Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Does ARK have LMGs? It does have weapons eventually. For what? For which gnome to post? Nope, wrong gnome. There we go, we've got the nice red gnome for you. I run a mod that makes dragons, bosses, and a bunch of stuff. I'm Save Harunam, a streamer and a person that tries to bring all people together so everyone can enjoy making new friends. Oh, that sounds delightful! I run a mod that makes dragons, bosses. Aren't they already, or were they? Oh, no, I guess they're not. I guess they're just, they kind of show up and that's a thing. I'm a Photoshop a Supreme meme jacket over a gnome. Oh my god, I would love to see that. Actually, DM me that and I'll make it my fucking self. Because that needs to exist. Okay, now where in the fuck? Might have already despawned, which would be most unfortunate. Well, whatever. What's it take to make another saddle? I don't know if I have enough keratin, is it? Saddle. Wow, I didn't realize that was so far down the leveling line. Okay. Chitin keratin. Fiber hide. I've got plenty of that. Got. Ooh. Ooh, I have just enough to make one. Alright, we're making another fucking saddle. Hopefully we don't lose it. Zooming in with another month, you cutie. Hello, Zeta. Thank you. I hope you're having a nice day today. If you're not, kill God. And if that's too predictable for you, then kill the will to make a cake. You're welcome. Left the jacket in your DMs. Thank you. No, you would have to join it and see some stuff. Oh, well, I'd be interested. I'm trying to branch out to do new things. Let me get this coat for the gnome. He's about to have a gnomes with drips, brothers! Brothers non-gendered. Let me rephrase. Siblings! Oh, yes. Yes, this is the opposite of yassifying. There we go. Close that. Close it here. Come on, just let me close you, you sick son of a bitch. What the fuck? Yeah, there we go. End Discord's launch. Stop opening Discord. There we go. Okay. And let's get the jacket going. I'm doing good, just rehashing a new uniform that I'm gonna try to draw up. That sounds fun! Good luck with that! Oh yes, we're gonna give him the tiniest little drip. There we fucking go. I don't know why that entertains me so much, but it sure does. Now we've got a drippy gnome. Message me, I'll send you a Discord invite, then you can join and spin the wheel for any dino. Hell yeah, gamer! I will do that. Close. Hey, Jingle! Hello, Tokyo! How are you doing? Beautiful, my son! I know, he's ready to do lines of cokes with his papa. Hello, Somni! How are you doing? I hope you're having a lovely day today. If not, then smash your enemies into a thick paste and use them to revenge yourself. Avenge revenge. Pussy Lips is near. Pussy Lips. Maybe I want a Pussy Lips more than a... I don't know if the Bobo works on it, though. Alright, risky behavior for risky idiots. No risk, no reward. Oh, it doesn't work! Oh my god. Well, at least I'll lead him further down the beach, I guess. Oh, that motherfucker is chasing me! He was like, no, son. No, you cannot live with your choices today. Oh my god, when is he gonna give up chasing? He's fucking fast! He's fast! He's like keeping up with me, and it's actually scaring me a little bit. Well, when in doubt, dinosaur it out. Use your human ingenuity to make life less bad. Which means I'm going to cower behind this dinosaur like an asshole! Ah! I don't think it worked, guys! That fucking took my half my health! Ooh, my lord. Alright, running for my life. I don't wanna die like this. Not to a fucking Pussy Lips. Is he still chasing? Looks like we're out of the woods, boys. We did it. It's over. You can all go home now. Oh my god, that was very, threatening. we'll raid Waffle House together? Sounds delightful. Jimbical, I'm working on a weed slime girl D&D character. What? Please tell me more! You can't say that is all! I need to know more! It worked in one way, you pissed it off. I sure did. Right now, it's me and two other people, but we do raffles and a bunch of other stuff. Okay, that sounds like fun. I'm interested. Unless it's like Hunger Game raffles, in which case I'm even more interested. Alright, put some goddamn clothes on. I need pants. This is a terrible starting location. What I think I might have to try doing is taking all of my valuable resources and just building a home elsewhere. But if I die, I lose everything. So that's the problem here. So I guess we won't do that yet. Yet. I need better weapons, which means I need metal. How much? Oh, I need one metal ingot for the pickaxe. Perfect. If I knew that, I would have been doing that all along! But it's kind of insane. In what way? Well, it's a green slime, and she looks stoned. So weed slime. Okay, I love it. Love to seize it. Show me images of your beautiful slime girl, and I will show you images of me being very impressed by the slime girl. I come here to escape the hardship of moving out, and now you're gonna move out of your shed too? Pain. She sells weed gummies because slime? Fucking love that. One time, me and Rad Ducky, my dearest, sweetest, bestest friend, we were doing a D&D campaign with a bunch of our friends, and it was like a Nickelodeon themed, and Rad Ducky made a slime man, and he would also carve off pieces of his body and sell it as jello shots. That campaign was very fun because it was so stupid and ridiculous that it kind of makes me want to run the campaign again, but with like other people. I must have... Oh, I'm so close to 200 movement speed. I have almost 200 movement speed, and that pussy lips, I don't remember what they're actually called, and I'm not even gonna bother trying. That fucking pussy lips was keeping up with me. That was terrifying. That was genuinely a little terrifying. Oh, here's what we'll do. Let's try to get some defenses. I'm trying to think of what I need right now. What does it take to make this? Fidenheimer. Okay, we're gonna make some armor. Fiber. Yes. Take out of that, put it in there. Oh, I do have pants. I do have pants. Dude, this music is fucking slapping. Slapping real hard, slapping like a pair of balls. There's world bosses, dragons, new dinos, a bunch of new stuff. A bunch of new stuff. Oh. Well, pussy lips. Yeah, when I used to play with my friends back in the day, we just called it pussy lips. I have no clue why. I think my friend named it pussy lips as a joke, and then just ever since then, that was what we called them. I can't even remember. I think it's like thermosize a blah, blah, blah. I can't say it, and I'm not going to try. Again, at least. And oh yeah, I'm making a pickaxe. Gibby. Please turn off. Oh, all the wood is gone. Perfect. Yes! Yes! We thought it. Oh, I'm gonna be unstoppable soon. I need better weapons, is what I'm realizing. I guess I'll get the stone arrow and bow. Ugh, whatever. Cause I don't think I can make anything else for a while. Chitin and stone. That's not as bad as I remember it being. Well, I guess chitin is a nightmare to get, but you can get that shit. Or chitin? Chitin? Does anybody know how to say that word? Chitin? Chitin? Chickpea? I'm so sad. My coffee sucked today because I don't have any filters. So instead of having appropriate coffee, my coffee's just filled to the brim with beans. Little bean flex. Ooh, a shag rug. You can tell my priorities are straight. Oh, I need feeding trough. Where the fuck is the first gun? That's what I need. I also need trank arrows. Crossbow will do. Pike will do. Alright, we're in the business of metal now, so I need to go find some metal. Maybe craft a bow. Oh, I need more metal. I need metal ingot. Let's go see if we can get some residuals off of the regular rocks around here. Fucking Dilo. I know he wasn't attacking me, but he was going to attack me, so it's preemptive strike. Oh, he's got a heart over his head. He has a lover in the vicinity. Yeah, fucking perish, you piece of shit asshole. This is for what you did to Charlie the Third! Did I kill it? I killed it! Ah, vengeance is mine! Suck my dick. Suck my dick, you little fucking piece of shit. What map are you playing? I'm currently playing the island. Straight, we don't do that shit here. This guy fucking gets it. Okay, stream, can you stop lagging now? Can you, like, chill, bro? Must be because of the HUD. Because of the oopsie boo-boo HUD. Surely I must have some cooked meat. Not in there. My prime meat is going bad soon. Oh, big Sag. Okay. Alright. I don't think I'll need any narcotics because of the way I built the game. But maybe. Oh, right. I need a fucking Ebola. I need Ebola again. Ebola, please affect me. What do I need to make Ebola? You think I'd remember by now, but nope. Stone thatch fiber. Oh, I've already got fiber in my inventory. Oh, no, I don't. Where did I put the fiber? Thank you. Give me that. Make a bola. Make two bolas because we learn from our mistakes. Giant cyclops. Who is the great cyclops? Whom dares have one eye in my presence? You either have 17 eyes or you have 2 eyes, and you get the fuck out of my face. Make better armor. I'll need more hide. Excellent. Oh my god, we're fucking doing it. I'm gonna be beautiful. Wow, that ghillie suit really looks special on my character. Oh, he's beautiful. Perfect. Perfect. Oof. Woof. Okay, put that in there. All that in there. That back. Yep. Throw some thatch in there. I don't care. Get rid of you. Okay, now I need a rock. I need a rock. I'm stuck between a rock and a hard place. Bazinga. No, it's a boss I'm currently running from. Oh, good luck. Save yourself. Okay, I need to figure out where some actual metal nodes are around here. I believe to get the hatchet, it's 50 metal, but that might be too much and I might be wrong. Maybe it's 10. But me don't remember. Oh, I almost did it wrong. Oh, my movement speed. I think 3 more level ups and I'll be the fastest motherfucker on this side of the nation. Should be lurking, Rena, but hope ARK goes well. Try not to get murdered by the dinos. Thank you, Zeta. May your day be bright and beautiful, just like your ass. Alright, we can do this, brothers. Metal. I got some bolas. I got my beaten stick. I just need a bird. And also, there's an alligator somewhere, which I can't forget. Wonder how fast I'll run while encumbered. Alright, there we go. Ooh, that rock scared the shit out of me! I thought it was a dinosaur coming overhead. I really, genuinely, that gave me a little bit of a heart spike. That made my butthole clench. Ooh, there's a stegosaur, a fancy one. I want it. God, it looks so fucking cool. I'll look at you in a moment. Did we get enough fucking flint, you think? I need to harvest some wood here so soon. Bam. Okay, let that cook. Fuck me. Oh my god, look at that thing. Stunning. Oh, it's green. It's green and blue. Oh my god, it's so majestic. It's beautiful. If I didn't think it would kill me in like 3 hits, I would be like, let's get that motherfucking bread. Hello, Fluxy. How are you doing? Hey, how'd you know I polished my ass? Well, because I mean any self-respecting space alien would. Duh. Will clap my cheeks and call me a survivalist. I'll be fine in the apocalypse, that's for sure. That's a lie. Just don't tell the government. What kind of egg is this? A trike egg. Oh, I know what I wish to do. I do think I need 50 metal for what I want to do, which is craft this bad boy. Oh, I don't need that much, actually. I don't need that much for any of these. I'll be able to build all of them. Okay. No sense waiting for a cooked pot. That's definitely a phrase. Okay. I am going to have a bird this time, and nobody can stop me, not even myself. There's a bird, but it's not touched down. I'm getting nervous. I really hate coming around this map. Oh, I forgot about the fucking big ass claw monster. You will all be my bitches one day. One day you will perish under my regime. Waiting for birds to touch down just to end up in my care where they will likely die again. Alright, there's one there. I guess I just have to watch and wait for it to come down. Please come down. Up. Oh yeah, these guys are like little jet ski birds. They're adorable. I have sword? Do you have a sword? Please tell me. Tell me all about your weaponry. Bro, my vape died. Do you weep? Where's my jewel? So not cool. Hang on, I'm plugging in my LED mouse pad because it's very cool and I gotta have my gaming drip. Please come down now, sir. If I could bully you out the sky, I would. Oh no, mods, run! Oh yeah. Next to my Oh, yeah. I guess I turned you into a moderator, but I don't remember when or how. Or why. But hey, I won't complain. You have moderation status. There you go. Hey, brother, have you seen a large bird around here that maybe I could kidnap and become best friends with? Okay. If it touches down over here, I don't think I'll be able to get it. Because that fucking thermosizabai is over here. But we're gonna try it anyway. Alrighty, time to get the beating stick out. Please, I'm begging, go correctly this time. This one's a level 10, so it's a higher level than the other ones at least. Okay, unconscious. Throw some meat in there. I don't have any weaponry. I did not come out here with even a low-level spear, so I think I may have made a mistake. Mary Chrysler, happy Chomblecob! That's a word I just made up, if you couldn't tell. Yeet! I'm a mod the power! Yes, yes, so much power! Excellent torque. I genuinely don't remember when that happened. These guys take too long to tame still. I guess it's a lot shorter than vanilla, which would have taken hours and hours. God, I don't even want to think about it. It makes me upset. And fleas on my dog. Get the dog off. No, don't get... Wait a minute. That's not what I meant. Jingle stream. Yes, hello. Wait, ARK. Fuck this game. Completely fair. I'm definitely not having a good time of it myself. I have had 3 pterodons, and all 3 of them have died. So... We're gonna try not to have that happen. Although that Therms and Pussy Lips over there is getting awfully fucking close, so... I don't know. Maybe he will pick on the lesser creatures, hopefully. There's a dial over there. Literally anything could kill it. It's too vulnerable. Oh, turtle. Hello, stop running me over, sir! You're being so rude right now. Hurry up! Please! Tame! Do I have the saddle? No. Oh, God. We're gonna do this again, Rena? We're doing this again? Have we learned nothing? Poo-poo game, can't wait to play as Vin Diesel. Basically same. Very same, very much agree. Curious how it'll be, how poorly optimized that shit'll be, because this is the single most poorly- No, I take that back. There's one game that is more poorly optimized than ARK, and that is Atlas, because it is ARK, and a new game on top of it, so that is the most poorly optimized shit I've ever seen in my whole fucking life. I can't believe they did that shit. Hurry up and tame, there's a Dilo! This does not bode well. I knew it. Oh, yes! Oh, hell yeah. Fuck them up. Get their little hides. Alright, Charlie, let's go home! Come on, Charlie, we can do this. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be great. We're gonna be so in love. We're gonna be happier than we've ever been before. Look at all these little babies over here. Nice tame animals. Instead of the evil demons whomst flock. Alright, you sit right here and wait. I will get a saddle. Where the fuck did it land? Charlie, where did you go? Charlie! I swear to fucking God, dude. Where did my bird go? What happened? Oh, he's over there. Okay. That's awfully far from home, Charlie. Alright, let's do some behavior. Stance. I guess I'll put it on neutral so it can help defend itself. Yep, that all looks good. Yes. And since I'm the fastest man around this town, we're gonna have this be the fastest bird around town. I know putting it on the roof didn't work last time, but if nothing, I'm consistent. Bam, okay. Let's see here. Put out fire. Should be able to craft a crossbow with that. And a hatchet. Oh my fucking God, we are so in business, bitches. Oh, we're back in black, motherfuckers. Take all of my berries. No. Yes, put that in there, put that in there. Craft all. See if I've got any more stinky meat. Not enough, really. The meat's spoiling very slowly. But okay, I'll have some narcotics. Put this in there. And I've already got some arrows. Okay, how do I craft the narcotic arrows? Take stone arrow and narcotic. Okay, well, that seems very obvious when you say it like that. Fucking rude. This music is good. Alright, I have no clue what goals to obtain next. We've got a bird. Let's try getting another parasaur. I am literally at 199 speed. I am so close to peak human perfection. Do you play on Steam or Epic for this game? I play on Steam, but I also have the Epic version. So it doesn't really matter. Although I don't think I'll install a 300 gigabyte game twice. Fucking Dilo, did you see what I did to your other fucking homies, little piece of shit? You fucking serpent. You ain't shit. You don't scabby. For now. Don't say that. Famous last words, Rena. I just never learned. Alright, Charlie, stay there. Actually, Charlie, come here. We're going to travel. Let's go for a little ride in the sky. Hurry up. Yes. Alrighty, bird. He can level up as well. Give him ultimate movement speed. Hell yes. Alright, let's fucking go. Okay. Want to peep this island. See what we're dealing with. That inland area is probably teeming with fucked up shit. Oh, his stamina's already almost down. That's not good. I don't know if we've got safe landing. We're gonna have to do some shit here. You need a dragon? I super do need a dragon. Oh, compy ass bitch. Let my bird rest in peace. Not that way, though! Little egg stealer over there. It's a bunch of little critters over here. Dude, it takes a while for their stamina to go up. This beach looks safe-ish. This fucking bird can't swim for shit, though. Ooh, there's a shark over here. I'd rather have shark-infested waters than dinosaur-infested beach. I want stamina and movement speed up on this guy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Huh. I think what I shall do is try to level him up a little bit. Doesn't look like it's actually attacking the dodo at all. There we go. So there's a little box over there we can peep. Dude, his stamina having a reload is gonna be a fucking major disappointment for me. But he's low level, so I can level him up to be... Well, actually, what is this one? Is it a boy or a girl? It's a female, so I can level her up to be... faster... stamina. Really want to raise the stamina, because the movement speed is fine for now. Even though I'll be faster than my own bird. Okay. You stay here, Charlie. Don't go nowhere. Hello. Oh, a saddle. For what? A Fiomia. I'm not even sure what that dinosaur is. I don't know what that is, and I don't want to find out, probably. I want to land up here, but I know for 100% fact there's probably raptors up here. This would be an awesome place to build a base. We might have to do. Oh, this place is really nostalgic for me over here. Because this is where me and my friends built our first ever ARK base together. So it brings me the nostalgias. Crack spine and consume liquid as soon as I touch grass. Or rock, I guess. Rock will do. Alright, drink it.
Correcting my spine.
Wow, my taste buds wanted that water to be coffee so bad, and it wasn't. This is the most disappointing shit. Touch ass, eat grass. I might build a base here again, because it's fairly peaceful over here, and it's completely clear over here, which bodes quite well for my survival. So I think I'm gonna do that. So we're gonna head back to base and grab the hatchet and the crossbow and some of the important materials. And then move over here, where it's nice and safe. All right, let's go, gamer. See how far he can go. Now his stamina is still running out pretty quickly. Or her stamina. Yes? Why have you just stopped? Carry on. There we go. That was weird. Just little ARK things. Bad stats. Get another Pokemon. Honestly, this one has not good stats. The only positive is that I can level it up from low, so it'll have all the things I want. But it would have been nicer to have a higher level bird. But I couldn't find... This is the highest level bird I found. It was level 10, and the other ones I found were level 3, level 4, and level 6, I believe. Hurry up. Alright, there we go. It's gonna take us a minute to get back home. Suppose I could stop sprinting with it, but I'm not gonna. This is where I'm nervous. I have to touch down over here, but I don't know if that gator's gone or not. Or where it even is. Oh, I see him now. I see the alligator. We're not risking it with that guy. Oh, it's raining! How delightful! Stamina. There we go. Let's go, bird! One day we'll have an eagle, which will be much more delightful. Can't believe this, but I'm getting tired. I'm emotionally exhausted after everything we've already faced today. Oh, that alligator is a lot closer to my base than I thought. Okay. Yes, yes, give to me, give me. This is gonna suck. How am I gonna do this? Okay, I think I know what I'll do. Take all of this shit. Take all that. That. Take all my hide that I have left. Take the polymer, take the keratin. Take a flint, take a stone. Okay. And then... come here. Okay, take back the things that are too heavy. Okay, that should do it. How heavy am I? Still a bit heavy. That should do it. All right, we're gonna run for it instead. Although there are sharks in the water, I didn't think about that. Fuck it. Fuck it, we're all in now. We're just gonna fucking do it. Oh, my butthole is tightened. I don't know where the gator is. Okay. Hopefully it's not here. Oh! Of course. Of fucking course! Oh, it's not looking good over there either. Oh my fuck. This was a terrible idea. Alright, Charlie. How are we gonna do this? We need to get over there. What's in the water here? Okay. Oh, those are all just parasaurs. There's nothing horrible going on over there. Yes, let me see your inventory. I'm gonna give him my better shit. Take back some of this other heavy shit. Okay. If I die in the water, at least he will have all of my good shit. Oh, it's the swimming in the ocean that's not for me, boys. There is definitely a shark, so I'm probably gonna fucking die. Let me up. There's gotta be a... I'm gonna try to take the divot across. Oh, I'm really not... Being in the water is like the worst fucking thing. This game makes me tired, too. Yes. That scream. I was alarmed, perturbed, and terrified. I think that might be a raptor that's following me behind. No, it's a Dilo. Okay. We don't give a fuck about Dilos. Okay. I'm going in enough. There we go. Okay, that's not so bad. We're making progress. It's gonna be fine, Charlie. We're gonna be fine. Okay, let's keep it going. And if you're wondering why I'm doing this, one, it's so that I have more carrying capacity so I can bring more of my shit with me. But two, it is because... I'm not doing this in the dark. It is because they fly faster. They don't lose stamina if you're not riding it. So we can cover more land. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it over there. There's some beaches in between. Hopefully that'll be good enough. I also just don't know if this is the right direction. Let's check. Let's check our little mappy map. I have no clue where I am on the map because the map pointer is not fucking showing. Of course. Alright. Okay. Let's see here. One nice thing. Ugh, there's sharks right there. Oh no, not in the water. I don't think I'm gonna make this swim. But the nice thing is, he will survive, hopefully. Hold up, is that the Miami of Mayhem? The chaotic queen? The hottie to burn even the sun? The jingle? Sheesh, ayo! Ayo, Entropic Kasim! Hello! Is that the most beautiful, glorious, fucking leg companist, most beautifulest creature? I just repeated myself. I can't think of anything. I'm very emotionally unstable right now on account of I have a long journey to make, and I don't think I'm going to make it because there's already sharks in the water and I can't swim that fast, and it's probably gonna be fine. What exactly does this affect? Hold on, we're gonna Google something. Ooh. We are going to Google if I've already forgotten what I'm trying to fucking Google. Oh, what raises swim speed ARK? Oxygen. Okay, so oxygen it is. That's what I thought, but I wasn't 100% certain on that. Still not enough, though. Ugh, this is gonna suck. Is there any close point that it looks like they touch at? I have no clue where I'm at, even. Okay, there are close points for them to touch at. All the way over there. Alright. Okay, we're gonna do it. Running is better anyways, because I can run as fast as the speed of light. And swimming is a nightmare. Oh, and he's got his wings in the water anyway, so he might get fucked by sharkies. Alright, we're gonna try it this way. And hope for the best. Check my map. Not really seeing where I'm making progression at. Okay, well, whatever. Looks like I should only have to make it over there. Let's look around, make sure there's no predators. Looking good so far. Look at the beautiful, majestic dinosaurs running in the distance. That's the shit you love to see. Hey, get out of my fucking face, brother. There's a T-Rex over where we need to go, because of course there is. I'm sure there's little piranhas in the water, too. Alright, let's go. Oh, we gotta run all the way this way. God, this is an arduous journey. Oh, also, hello, Sam. How are you doing today? I forgot to ask. I hope you're doing well. If you are not, take your socks off and shove them in your mouth. Just for fun. Just because you earned it. Oh, I actually think we're already here. We made it. We're home. Fantastic. All right. Alright, Charlie. There is a T-Rex around here, though, so we're gonna have to work fast, methinks. putting all of this shit into you. Sorry, you're getting weighed down. No, you dumbass. Get some woods. What do I fucking need? Oh, I need fiber. Ugh, fuck. I think you have fiber in you. Yeah, you got enough fiber in your diet. Yeah, fuck it. What do I need next? Is it more fiber? It's probably more fiber. Oh, we finally reached 200 movement speed! Glory! Glory to the king! I'm the king. Just saying. I am the one who you must glorify. For I am all-seeing, omniscient, ever-present. Probably. Oh, correcting spine. Yes, yes. Correcting my spinal cords once again. Ooh. God, it feels good. God, it feels good to be a gangster. Not that I would know. I'm a good Christian Minecraft server player. This music is really good. Hail to the king, baby! Okay. Put my little door down. We're moving up in the world, boys! We're fucking doing it! I'm gonna have a new house and a whole island! Oh, and I'll be able to make a sickle soon. Actually, I could probably just put the points in now. Sickle. I knew how to spell sickle and you guys didn't. Shut up. Harvesting. Sorry, this is the boring part. You get to watch me build and craft and do my best. And slowly wean. I love this song. Good, I'm glad. If you like, I can send you the mix later. Why is Charlie getting upset? Who's upsetting Charlie? I just fucking craft them all. Who's upsetting my bird over there? I'm not cold. Don't tell me what I am. This should be good. We should be doing well. What do I need next? More wood. I don't need really anything yet. How many do I need? One, two, three, four more. Four more things. Cool, I can craft them. Fantastic! Oh my gosh, we're gonna have a home soon. I can only craft one roof. One roof. You're gonna be so safe, Charlie. You don't even know. You're gonna be so fucking safe in my warm embrace. It's gonna be great for all of us. Okay. Woo! Okay, things are going well, which is usually not how these things go, so I do not feel confident in what's to come. But hopefully it'll be fine. Oh man. There we fucking go. Yeah, I'll do that. Oh my god, Charlie, everything's coming up. Let's see here, I need to make that. That. I need to make a campfire. I'm out of stone of all things? Okay, put the crafting materials in there. Yep. Okay. Okay, we got plenty of stone. Oh, I'm way over encumbered. I knew that. Drop the wood. Going inside! I have so much shit I have to make. Let's see, what can I make? Nothing, fucking nothing. What do I need? I need wood of all things. Okay. If I was smart, I would use my bird to harvest hold the wood behind me while I'm grabbing shit, but nobody said I was a genius. Well, okay, someone said I was a genius, but that someone was me. Walking real slowly, making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound. Oh my god, I love the character. Thank you. He's very handsome, isn't he? He's a beaut. His name is Human, and he is indeed, he is the pinnacle of perfection, what everyone should strive to be. Oh my god, let me in my house. Very slowly let me in my house. Okay. So craft a bed, craft a fireplace, craft one to use. I need more fiber. I need more metal. Okay. Why am I still too heavy? Oh, because all the wood. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Hey, Hope, very beautiful, thank you. Damn, can barely get his shoulders through the door. He's a tall boy! How's everyone doing, team? Doing fucking good! I'm having a wonderful day, even better now that you're here. Just been playing ARK. Finally got a bird that's not dead after 4 attempts. Well, knock on table, you never know. I also have a ridiculous 200% movement speed, which I feel very happy about. Fire up here. Okay, what else I need? More fiber. Oh, the music got awfully quiet. Can you please pick up music? I can hear the sound of my thoughts. Oh, okay. Ask and you shall receive, motherfucker. What do I need? Flint. Actually, I don't want that one. Fuck, it's too late. Okay. Metal ingots. Oh, I thought I had more metal. Maybe I didn't. Put the bed right there. Putting you in the corner again. You right there again. Beautiful. And then I'm gonna have the storage boxes all facing this way in a row. Probably. That's what I'm thinking. What do I need? Cool. That's all my materials, but well worth it for a vanity project. Oh, hello, Sour! Oh my gosh, hello! It's been so long! How I've missed you! How I've missed you, my boy! I've been hearing good things about you through the grapevine. Everybody's been talking about how nice and wonderful you are. Yes. Oh, I knew that. What the fuck? It's not doing what I want it to do. There we go. Oh, that one's placed terribly. I shall pick up. Rest of them look fine. Oh, I guess I have no choice but to place it like that? Oh no, I have some. There we fucking go. All right. I'll take everything. That should do it. Oh, we can make gasoline and shit now, too. Cool. Well, who's saying all these blasphemous lies? Nobody! They're all blasphemous truths! Happy Monday. Yes, happy Monday. Monday is Monday, that's for sure. At least I didn't work all day. Yay! That's good at least. Sour, kind of cool. Been carrying me through hunt. Hell yeah, gamer. We love to hear it. We do be slaying. I love to hear it. Love to hear about the slaying and the yesing and the yassing. Take that back. Oh, I can't put it in there. So we need to go find some metal, methinks. Wonder if I can chop down these big-ass rocks. Really need to find metal. Guess I can't kill that rock. Getting any fucking metal. Well, as soon as I say that I get some metal. Fuck you. Fuck you. Not my chair, not my problem. I can play games with the jingle again. when the jingle has time. The jingle has time and would love to. That would sound most delightful. That in there. Put this in here. I'm back. Sorry, dealing with a sick kid. No worries, no worries. May the child be better. May the fruitful eye of evil cast itself far away from thou's child. This is not where I wanted to build, but you know what? It's like basically just as good, so I think I'm gonna stick with it. Even though I did see a T-Rex a little bit down the beach, and that does scare me. I'm not a fucking coward. Getting a bit of metal. Okay. Okay. I've got enough metal to make what I need. God, this music is very fucking bumping. I am really digging it. Like this song, holy fuck. Me walk down, me I'm a walk, lead me to the building, fuck you, 5643. Oh, yes? Yes. Awesome, I wish I had my PC in time for the jingle ride. I was excited, but I'll make it next year, and I love the music. Thank you! And don't worry, the jingle ride got canceled because of real life situations, so you didn't miss anything anyways, if it makes you feel any better. Faster! Cook faster, metal! Faster, I demand it! Oh yeah, I'm sorry I heard about that. I'm just glad you're okay. Yeah, me too, me too. Everything worked out in the end. So all awful things lead to good things eventually, I suppose. Or at least that's how I'm gonna take it. Bro, take. One more metal ingot. Wouldn't be able to be happy if we didn't know sorrow. Exactly! This guy gets it. Makes everything a little more romanticized, a little more interesting, in my opinion. Sometimes you just gotta say, fuck it. At least it wasn't as bad as it could have been. Alright, gamers, we did it! We have rebuilt the base in, like, no time at all. And it's better already. Why won't you? You're making me angry. Why in the fuck isn't it? Ugh, I hate the smithy bench, if I'm being honest. If I'm being honest. There we go. Oh my god, we did it. Cool. Take one of each. And put it in here. Which one is the equipment chest? Okay, that's all fine actually. Beautiful, perfect, we did it. Take my 19 arrows. Throw them in here. Oh no, take them with me, I guess. Craft all, baby! Did we say romanticize everything in life? Uh-oh, I would never. Well, I have to. I'm an artist. It's in my blood. Look at me. I'm king of the trees. I'm the tree mister. I count on them. Oh, the tree meister. Well, that's quite the high title. Let's go! Epic Gamer W based. Is that what kids say nowadays? Oh, yeah, probably. Yeah, definitely. The children do be saying shit that I don't understand. I don't appreciate children, but I recognize their place in society. I don't know why I said that. I have no clue what I meant by it. Perhaps nothing, perhaps everything. You ever just talk? Just not get stuff. Hey! Hey! Oh, Charlie! You get back on that roof and you stay up there, mister. I can't lose you, not again! I refuse. Okay, there we go. There must be metal up in the woods. Ooh, another one. It's purple. It's pretty. What level are you? No, come back. Well, I took damage from the fall. Alright, we're gonna go explore out here in the wild. Sure, that's exactly what they say. Excellent. We should use them as cattle. Oh my goodness, Cobula. Cobula. The government already does that for us. Oh, it's a fucking car. No. Yeah, come get me, a fucking punk bitch. Famous last words, Rena. Famous last words. Stop saying shit. Okay, I'm running for my life. Well, kind of running for my life. Think I'm gonna try to lead him away from me base. Hey, big guy over here. Yeah? Why don't you come get some? Oh, even my walk speed is pretty fast. I'll wait till I see him on my toes. Oh, fuck. Ah! Ah! Oh no. No, 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 no. God damn it. You done goofed. I sure did. Fuck. All things go wrong. Ah, and that was my good material, too. We're gonna have to go get my shit back. Wow, I forgot how fucking thick my back is. Look at that shit. Even my back has a profile. I gotta stop jumping when I run. I'm gonna kill myself. On the bright side, I did lose the Carno in the woods. Oh yeah, there's the cave over here, too. I forgot about that. I forgot about that. This is actually a pretty good spot. Where did I die? Up there? It was up? Surprise. I love your laugh. It's unique. Thank you. Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha. Have I been laughing? You think I fucking laugh? You think I know how? Well, I do, and I love it. Love to laugh. LOL. Love of laughter. Alright, gamers. Alright, gamers. It's gonna be fine. It's fine. We're fine. It's fine. Does my hubris know no bounds? Truly. Truly and exactly. I don't think I need any more metal for a while now. So we should be good. But I should work on getting a supply. I think I'll build a raft. Right quick. Look at that man. Oh, peak performance. I just realized he's Hopi Red as well. So that's beautiful. Are those Trex arms? Absolutely. I refuse to believe anyone can catch this lad. Nobody can catch this lad. He is the fastest lad in all the land. In fact, I will be testing that very often. In fact, let's go for a dangerous test run now. As soon as I get the wood, I don't remember why I needed the wood now, but I can get the wood. Oh, to build a raft. Right. Hide and fiber. Alright, well, we'll worry about that in a little bit. Put all this shit in here. Get out of here. Fuck out of here. There we go. Beep, 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 beep. Naked run, let's go. We're gonna see what I can outrun. And if there's anything that can catch up with me. That's my new life's mission, is can anybody possibly fucking keep up with me? I hope somebody clipped that magical moment. Oh, which magical moment? Where I jumped off the edge and killed myself? Didn't you just get caught? Well, I didn't get caught. I got caught by my own hubris because I jumped off a cliff while I was running for my life. Gonna Superman around the world? Exactly! Yes! Oh my gosh, yes. Some 365 days across the globe. And we'll get to see what's around here. Oh, there's definitely a T-Rex. I was right about that. Oh, that motherfucker! Oh, he angry. Whee! Yes, I feel no fear, for no one can keep up. Well, I guess a T-Rex especially can't keep up with me. He is small and pathetic. Does that mean I will goad him? Yes. Yes. Oh. Oh. Don't fuck with the turtles, bro. They get fucking fierce. Somebody needs to kill this man. Hey, Dilo, do you not see there's like a larger threat at play here? Okay, fine. Fine, I'm not watching. I'm running away. Whee! Oh, the bugs. Oh, I jumped into a bug. Whee! Well, that was kind of funny. He ran and he just went down with the land instead of flying off like I always do. Look at his underpants. They really give him nice cake. A nice little cake there. This looks dangerous, and like Spinos could be in here. What are you running from? What are you running from? Why are you running? There we go. Oh, I can level up again. Do some stamina now. So we can run super fast and super long. I can't believe I hit 200%. Oh no! Trudons! No! No! Oh, there's a Spino. That's what I want to see. Can we outrun a Spino? Hey, brother. I know we can't swim faster than them. They are terrifying. He was chill. I was like, oh, look at him. He's nice and chill. He's just chilling. He's having a good time. He's a lovely little bro. He sounds fucking close behind me. Oh, he got distracted. He didn't care anymore. Wow, they're fucking fast. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I want to see him fight the Carno over here. See, eating turtles. Where'd the Carno go? Oh, there it is. Wow. Wow. Whoop! Come here. Fight this guy. God, he's just eating everything else. Yo, they killed the fucking... They killed this bitch. I have an offering for you. Look at that. A nice dead Carnosaurus. God, it's just devouring everything. Those things are scary. There's another one. The Nimble Chad getting bait. Yeah. Pokemon battle into battle. They're coming out of the walls. Oi! Oi! Oh, I didn't realize the Carno was coming. Oh, a Carno and two Raptors. How delightful. Well, hey, raptors, I can run way fast. That's an alpha. Oh, that's an alpha. That there be an alpha? They're running in a pack. That's so threatening. They're not even interested in killing each other. Oh, get away from the bug. Yo, look at this dinosaur on dinosaur action. Jesus. Yo, I want to see the Triceratops win, but it's not looking pretty. Wow. Oh, I've been poisoned. Excellent. Oh, my stamina's decreasing? This is very bad. Getting a beautiful lay of the land on our death run. Oh, nice. They covered it. Oh, Lord, they covered. These little fuckers, although very little and adorable, super terrifying. Ah, fuck. Wow, there's a lot of buggies. And I don't mean the bugs in the game. Bazinga! Oh, no. I have to clip that later. I literally went bazinga and then blacked out. That's a good moment. Okay, I'm definitely dead. I'm died. I died to the one thing that can kill me. Passing out drunk. I died right here. I did not make it as far as I thought I did. But on foot, that's not so fucking bad. So we'll go to the other bed here. Wow, I just died on the inside part of the island I started on. Go figure. Well, win in Rome. Actually, is there stuff in here? Oh yeah, a fuck ton of berries. I got the fuck ton of fitties. Demolish. Anything left in here? Wow, actually a fuck ton of stuff. Well, I got a fuck ton of food on me. Oh, the pussy lips is right here now. Of course you are. Of course you are, you sick little fuck. Oh! 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 Two hits! Therizinosaur. That's what they're called. Therizinosaur. Not a pussy lips. A what lips? Pussy lips. A pussy lips. Thank you. All right. Running across the world round two. I feel bored now. I'm too strong, too powerful. I run too fast. I cannot be killed. Nobody should even dare try. It's not even worth my time. I mean, I was killed, but that was... Listen, that didn't happen. That one was fake. That one was a lie. Yeah, that was a big fat fucking F. Hello, T-Rex. I will even run next to you. That's how unafraid of you I am. I do hear loud noises, though. He's way too close to my base. We're gonna do something stupid now. Ooh! Oh, this is too hit. Okay, he's a level 3. He didn't kill me that fast. Just don't trip on a log like last time. I know. Oh, thank you for the follow, Rishish 122. Hello. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna die and respawn in some random territory, see what happens. Let's see how quickly I can make a base. I have to die now. Like all respecting members of society, I must perish. If you're worth respect, you're worth dying. I just joined in my ears. I don't know what to tell you. Life is very dangerous around here in these here ARK parts. Oh, you know what? I'll put it to a poll. Spawn where? South zone? West zone? East zone? North zone? Do Don't ask me why everything's in caps.
Correcting spine. Ooh. Yes, that feels good, motherfucker.
Love to correct of the spine.
Y'all want the South Zone. I'll tell you now, South Zone is marked as easy.
Easy.
Oh, North Zone. North Zone is marked as hard. So, South is easy, West is medium, East is medium, and North is hard. And I believe that's because it's cold. Which I cannot outrun the cold, I will admit. Damn, okay, somebody wants the North Zone real bad. Oh, tis I. Oh! North Zone it shall be. I shouldn't have set the timer for 2 minutes. It's too many long minutes. Oh! And I wish for your pain. Such is the life of a streamer. One must only suffer. Suffer cold and cruelly in the north. If my pain is your pleasure, then we might have more in common than you think. Alright, it's North Zone. So next poll. I just like the North.
The North. Where's North for me?
I have a dare. Please tell me. Reshish. Reshish. Reshishishishishishishishishish. Alright, next poll. Poll. Zone 1. Zone 2. Zone 3. And make this one shorter. Which north? Where's north for where? I know I just made that joke. I'm so sorry. What's the hardest zone? The hardest zone is North Zone. It doesn't really matter which one for the 1, 2, or 3. I have a dare, yes or no? My answer is maybe. What is the dare? Do it for the vine. I do everything for the vine. That small vine branch that I'm hanging from for dear life. Alright, so we're going with Zone 2, it looks like. Oh, and Zone 3. Hey, the poll results look like a penis. It's a wiener. Oh, Zone 3! Okay, okay. Zone 3's got 2 votes. Zone 2's got 3 votes. Oh, okay! Alright, I see. Don't make it a tie, you sick fucks. Oh, you wee bastards. Alright. You have to tame 2 raptors. Oh! I would already like to do that. I have had that as a goal from the beginning of stream. I want to tame raptors. That doesn't have to be a dare. That's just what I'm going to do. Alright, so zone 2 or 3. I'm already on zone 2. Let's go. Let's see if I can do it. I don't know if this is the cold region or the... doesn't look cold. It looks awfully beachy, actually. I like Raptor. I also like Raptor. I run faster than Raptor. I've been raptured. Oh! 2 Raptors immediately. Wow. Yes, I'm gonna cheat the daytime constantly, okay? I hate the nighttime. I don't care. I don't care if that's not very POG gamer champion of me. I don't fucking give a shit. This is how I'm doing things. Gay people, hi, I went away, but I am returned. Welcome back, cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater. I don't eat pumpkins unless it's pumpkin pie. Then I eat lots of pumpkin. We must be on our toes around here. Because raptors can fucking jump from the rafters. Hey, you see what I did there? Raptors, Helter, and Skelter. Oh, those are good names. I like that. Have you had pumpkin seeds? I've never eaten pumpkin seeds, no. Alrighty. Grab some wood. I want to make a little base so that I can make a bigger feature and tame some Raptors. What was I doing? Oh yes, building a house. Building a house. I need fiber. Everybody needs a little fiber in their diet. In my diet. They're pretty good, actually, when my Is pumpkin nice? I don't know. They're pretty good, actually, when my fam does pumpkin carving, we keep the seeds and put them in the oven. Oh, we were gonna do that as well, but we ended up not doing that. We ended up just throwing them all away. Put a little salt on those bad boys, yummy snack. Perhaps I shall have to try this sometime, since it's so easy to make. Have you tried penne puree from India? It's so good when I tried it. No, I have not. I've not tried most things. God, there's so many things that can kill me around here. Love it. Finally feeling the threat of danger. THC pumpkin seeds for the win snack. Have you had this? Are you interested in High on Life, the game with talking guns? What? Is this a real thing? Hold up. Let me Google. I gotta Google it now. High on Life game? What the fuck is this shit? This game looks incredible! Oh my god, but it's a full release. Full release price we don't like in this house. I feel like you'd like it? I probably would! It's funny as fuck. Oh, what's in it? What does it do? It looks cute. Jesus Christ! What the fuck? What was that? Oh, it's just one of the runny boys. Oh my god, that scared me so bad I thought a raptor jumped on me. It's Rick and Morty the shooter? What? Hey, if you're still down to join, we could do the wheel in a bit and get you a free dino and started. Well, send me the link. Well, I guess not send me the link, but drop your Twitter and I will message you there, I guess? Or you're... It was made in by the Rick and Morty guy. Oh! Shit, I have Liubi emotes because someone gifted me a sub. Yay! Oh, I like that emote. I like that emote. That's cute. And paying homage to Gomi the Bear. That stupid little runny bastard, he scared me so bad. He made me frightened. I didn't like it. Okay. Oh, I already have the wooden lantern. Okay. Getting a little nervous around here. It's probably not great since Rick and Morty dudes are apparently sex creeps. Literally everybody in Hollywood is a sex creep, okay? I'm not saying that to excuse them. I'm saying fuck all media. I don't need three. Okay. We'll be right back. I need a ceiling. One more ceiling piece. I'll just use a triangle. God damn it. Oh, this triangle bit is a lot smaller than I thought. There we fucking go. Now we're in business. Correct spine again. Oh, there we go. Oh, what are y'all saying? Okay. There you go. Nickelodeon and the whole foot fetish. Yeah, that was fucked up. You now have the game. Oh, thank you, Sour. You did not have to do that. I appreciate it very much. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Sour. I would love to play that with you sometime. Or with anybody. I want to play the Vimeo games with my friends. Yeah, old Nick had a lot of foot stuff. I know, it's disgusting. Are you just making a scouting tower or is that your house? It's gonna become both a house and a raptor tower. This is my special contraption to tame raptors without getting killed. Then as my ex is I know. I think it's one player. Is it? Play all them Vimeo games. I think it's single player. I'm not sure. Okay, well, I'll play it. I'll try to play it Wednesday if I remember. And I think for now we've come to a place to stop. This raptor tower might not work since it's on the beach and it's in a downward position. This is where we shall end for now. Twitch yoga be like downward pog. I don't know enough Twitch lore to even make more jokes along with that. Yeah, alright. Well, let me make a bed real quick. Cause I need a bed. Are you killable? Yes. He might lead me somewhere dangerous, which is what I'm worried about. There we go. Oh, thank God he was only level 1. That could have taken forever. What do I need for the bed? Fiber and thatch. Okay. Really don't want to go more inland. That should do. Oh, holy shit! I made that jump! Oh my god! I can literally die happy now. That was the most incredible fucking thing I've ever seen. Can she do it again? Nope. Okay, well, my hubris knows no bounds, but I did do it. I leapt for my life. Boo, unfollowed. Oh no, the music suits well with the OP Chad character. It really does. Twoga, don't you dare. Is it as bad as YouTube naked yoga? Was that a thing? Was that genuinely a thing? Just one little bed. Oh, I kind of want to finish the house, though. Cool, I can. I can at least build my walls. Alright, we've done it. We've made a little raptor base that I will fix later. For now, we're going to lay on the bed. And we're going to exit to main menu. Thank you guys for playing with me. Such a small room. Listen, don't judge me by the size of my room. Judge me by the dump truck ass I have. Okay, maybe not. I lost it. I lost the joke there. But let's see who's on, who we can raid. Glad I could be here for the first 15 minutes and the last 15 minutes. Yes, indeed. Fell asleep in the middle, LBO. I'm surprised you slept through all the screams. Okay, I know who will raid. Raid. So, let's make known that we love Goose. So raid. Oh, wait, wrong. Raid 1 if you're nasty. Raid 2 if you're not. Let fucking Goose know where he is. Say hello. Give her a heckin' howdy. And I'll be back on Wednesday with, I guess, this game you guys have all mentioned. So let's fucking get this bread. Okay, love you all. Goodbye. Good night. Have a good day.